bought this little kitty about 2 months back. He was the nicest little kitty, now a pain in my crack. This little kitty is a ninja, always stalking my feet. This little kitty is a warrior, you know what I mean. He's an evil little kitty, look what he did to my hand. Tries to get in trouble in any way that he can. I could give this cat a toy, but he'd rather have the wrapper. And I always give him water, but he still drinks from the crapper. You could lock him in a closet and he just won't care. Kitty chews on my shoes and he licks on my hair. Always scratching on my favorite chair and jumping on the couch. Playing in the window sills and tearing through the house. He is so full of energy and easily amused. Kitty will attack anything that moves, causing trouble, starting battles just so he can be a part of. He's the meanest little kitty, so we named him Sparta.
Hey, little Sparta, what is with all the fight? Little bitty kitty wanna bite, bite, bite.
This time, I'll snatch him up fast before he can blink, and then, aw man, he's asleep in the sink. What is with this cat? I'm confused. He's got a bed, but it's never been used.